Oh, we're at a spot I've never been before. There's a boat club under the Volano Bridge. I have fished this area from the boat one time, got kind of close to these pilings, but no boat today. So I'm going to just do some land-based fishing right here in Volano. So I'm gonna throw right in here in these pilings, try not to get snagged too much, and really looking for a flounder today. Like to get a nice big tournament flounder, but obviously I'd love to catch anything I get into. So let's see what happens out here. Thanks for joining, guys. Ah, oh, son of a gun, dude. Okay, well, I knew this was a possibility. Well, snagged on the first cast. But I got lucky and got it out. Well, I've changed over to a popping cork. Little float with a about 18 inches of leader and a live shrimp on there. I've been getting bait thieved, and my hook was too big on that jig head I was using. And I'd be able to cast this out a little bit further and just float right above the bottom and get near these pilings. So I think that's gonna be a better shot. There we go. Oh, we're gonna see what we got out of there, picking at it. It's a little tiny, oh my gosh, look at this. Smallest lane snapper I've ever caught. That's a beautiful little fish. Dude, why are you stealing my bait, man? Whoa. Something came after it right there, big time. That was a real fish. Did I steal my bait? Oh, I gotta get back out there. That was a real fish. It was a real, I saw the big swirl right behind, and then my bob opened down right after. Okay, right there, right there, right there. Oh, it's already under, it's already under. Oh my gosh, there he is, got him, got him. Got him. Trout? What is this? Oh yeah, I got me something, a real fish here. Oh, is it a jack? It's a jack. All right, well, we got our first real fish here. The Jack Crevel. Water's starting to get a little bit deeper here, so. All right, dude, we'll take you. We were hoping for a trout. Listen, man, he got skinned up. Look at that, something tried to take a bite out of him. All right, dude. Well, maybe you're a sign of fish starting to move in. All right, dude. See ya. Well, we got the incoming. It. When you're standing in it, that you can feel that current moving quick coming in. It's a lot different in the boat. I can really see this water coming quickly now. I started out over there, and I've been here about a half hour, and it's pushed me back here already. Walked over here to this little creek where it's coming in. I don't know if there's any fish in here yet, but it's got to be some coming through soon. There he is, got him. Oh yeah, I did get him. Thought I lost him. Oh, it's just a jack. And some in here feeding, and I thought it was gonna be a good fish, and it's a stinking jack. God, they're everywhere. It was still a fun eat. And I tell you, it's fun right in here. This little creek coming back here. Alright, dude. With a popping cork. I gotta leave here in a minute though. I'm gonna get stuck in here. I'm gonna get stuck back here. I gotta leave soon. All right, Mr. Jack, thanks for doing this on the popping cork, dude. Appreciate that. Pressed my luck a little bit too much here. Oh, actually, I might have done it perfectly. I've got on these short boots. They're about, I don't know, 3 inches, 4 inches up. Man, I did that about perfect. I didn't get any water on my boots. Really cool back here though. Uh-oh. Might have spoke too soon. Oh, I did speak too soon. Looks like I can maybe get out over here. Man, I planned this perfect timing. I didn't get wet. Crazy. Alright, well, I'm gonna go find somewhere else to fish, so I'll see you there. I don't know where I'm going yet. I'm at the Volano Pier. Gonna move over here, gonna throw out a popping cork. I got a live shrimp on my Akuma on the bottom with a knocker rig. It's really shallow water. And I'm gonna throw the popping cork a little bit up in the shallow water, then I'll move out a little further. Nothing's going on here. There he is, got one. Oh yeah, got something. A little flounder. Baby flounder. Well, that's the target species today. I didn't expect to catch it right there. And he's not big, but we'll take him. Little baby flounder on the Volano Pier on a float rig with live shrimp. Look at that guy. Look how little he is. That's a cute little flounder. All right, Bubba. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. All right, I caught this little crab and I was over under the Volano Bridge, so I'm going to throw this crab out here. And I'm going to let you say hi to Aiden. This is Aiden. Hey, Aiden.
Hello, guys.
Aiden watches all the channel, all the videos. And he fishes a lot. Aiden fishes a lot. Maybe we'll take him out. He's fishing for mackerel, right?
Mm-hmm.
He's got a gotcha plug on here, Volano Pier, and he's fishing for some Spanish. So we'll hope he catches something. His friends out there, they're fishing for sharks. So thanks for watching the channel, Aiden.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. There's a fish swimming right at me. That's a good fish. Is that another jack? It's another jack. It's a decent little jack. I'm trying not to get my other pole. Well, this is a good jack right here. It's a pretty good sized jack. Well, it's been the day of Jack Revelle's. There we go. A nice little jack up here. Going up here. Good size jack. That light tackle. Had to flip him up here on the pier. That was fun. Man, there's nothing better than watching him. To Jack. Yeah. I wish it was a pompano. All right. Oh, I can't get him off the hook. He wasn't going anywhere. All right. Nice little Jack Crevel here. Heading back right here at Beach's Restaurant. See you, dude. There we go. Oh, there's the best fish. Okay. Good mangrove. This is like a good mangrove. This feels like, this is a really good mangrove. Whoa, this is a keeper mangrove. Look at that guy. Well, we finished with a solid fish. Keeper. I don't know if Aiden's keeping fish or not. That is a keeper mangrove, people. Under the Volano Pier. It's probably 11 or 12 inch mangrove. But I don't know if this is a video or not. I may put a video together just for fun because the weather. Not going to be able to fish. It's time to go home. It's almost sunset. and I can't get this guy off the hook. So if I made a video, thanks for watching. We'll end with this beautiful, nice, probably 12-inch mangrove. So thanks for coming to the party, dude. Y'all have a great night. God bless. Stay safe tomorrow.